COVID-19 has taken a toll on the track and field athletes at Lynn University. Because of the COVID-19 virus, the athletes lost their track season last semester and their cross-country season this semester. As of right now, it is unclear what the future has in store for this team.
With COVID last year, we were able to lose our track season. We competed about 2 races and then everything just shut it down. And then 2 weeks after that, we had to leave school. And we were out for 4 months, and then coming back, we all found out we lost our cross-country season for the remainder of the fall season.
Athletes at Lynn University now must be tested for the COVID-19 virus every 2 weeks in order to practice. While at practice, they will be forced to social distance. The head track and field coach has created a system to maintain social distancing at practice.
At Lynn University, I am the head track and cross-country coach for men's and women's. The setup right now is the practice is set up in like waves of 10, right? So we have a 5:45 start, they get their practice started, and then we have a 6 a.m. start, and then we have a 6:45 start.
Lynn's track and field athletes used to practice at St. Andrew's Track, but because of COVID-19, they now have to practice on the baseball field until further notice. However, the track and field athletes at Lynn are looking at the COVID situation with a positive view.
It's a blessing in disguise, per se, because even though my track season for last year got cut short, I was able to be fortunate to have Coach Will recruit me for my senior year, technically, to finish my career at Lynn University.
The track and cross country athletes at Lynn have had their whole season turned upside down, but they are working hard on their own to stay in shape and get ready for their upcoming season. The athletes have taken it upon themselves to get together early every morning and work out at local parks and beaches, and they are making the most of this global pandemic.